take some things out and add some new sets after last night, just because of the spacing on the floor. Did it look different? And he said it was partly because the new guards aren't really three-point shooters like maybe the guys were in the past. Did it look different to you last night? Did the floor balance look
a
little off?
On film, yeah, it came through. I think that's why. I mean, you talked to me last night. It just felt a little different. Just one, because we hadn't played together, but two, just because we were so stagnant. The runs were good today. Hopefully it'll be better Friday, but more than anything, just free-flowing and you know, knowing that we have guys that are smart basketball players, high IQ basketball players. With that, we can pick apart defenses and be naturally a lot better than we were last night. But yeah, we saw that on the tape.
It seems drastic to make changes like that based off one preseason game, though.
Yeah, but also, I agree. But in even in some of our practice sets, you know, with me at the five, it's been a little bit of a change. Having a new guy has been a little bit of a change, but you know, just with our personnel, we've got to figure out what works and kind of toy around with it a little bit. I think that's what Ty is trying to do.